time is here, and thank you for tuning in to Cozy Sundays. Enjoy.
Whatever game it was everybody was playing, sure as eggs is eggs, Roxy the Weasel had been scrambled.
He's a sinner, candy coated. For all his friends, he always seems to be alone. But they love him, Bugsy Malone.
Bugsy Malone. Hey, take it easy on the anchovies. I'm Fat Sam. And this ain't no bookstore. I ain't no dumb bum. That's Fat Sam. Look, Bugsy Malone, welcome, Cozy Sundays. I try to be a bit of a gangster. You tell me if that worked. I'm going to do a part two in this. If you help me out, we will get my brother on here to talk as well. It would be a good, funny co-host version. So there will be a part two. I would love to get one of these characters up on my part two. I'm going to do it, okay? So if you do like this, just go, I really want to watch part two. Listen to part two, because I would love... Yeah, for a co-host, my brother, to come on and to get a couple of these characters. And I will try, with your help, we can get these characters on and we can have a cool, full-blown discussion about this film. And it will go crazy. So this part one is going to be like a discussion and a sing-along. So if you want all these songs and you're like, yes, the boxing song, the down song when they're at the like the Oliver Kids, you know, down, down, down. I will play them all. Tallulah. Okay, the first song is Bad Guys. We could have been anything that you want it to be. So enjoy this one.
We could have been anything that we wanted to be. But don't it make your heart glad that we decided a fact we take pride in? We became the best at being bad. We could have been anything that we wanted to be with all the talent we had. No doubt about it, we whine and we pout it. We're the very best at being bad.
We're riding to the car.
My congratulations, no one likes you anymore.
Bad guys,
we're the very boys. Each of us contemptible, we're criticized and coised.
We made the big time, malicious and mad. We're the very best at being bad.
Hey, look at me, I'm dancing.
We could have been anything that we wanted to be. We took the easy way out. With little training, we mastered complaining. Manners seemed unnecessary. We're so rude, it's almost scary. We could have been anything that we wanted to be. With all the talent we had. With little tractors, we made
segment. I feel, do you know what? I feel like a radio guy. But that's what I want on this one. I just want to sing along. I'll put it on the description. And then we will discuss about the thing on part two. But, like I say, need your help. Right, next one. If you want to get right into this. Is Fat Sam's Grand Slam. These are not the way it goes in the movie. These are just how I wanted to play them. So here we go, without further ado. Fat Sam's Grand Slam.
Anybody who hears, anybody will soon walk through that door at Fat Sam's Grand Slam. Speakeasy, always able to find you a table, there's room for just one more at Fat Sam's Grand Slam. Speakeasy, once you get here, feel the good cheer. Buzzing, stories about the dozen. Look around your closet, let the news really make you dare. Anybody who hears, anybody will soon walk through that door. Fat Sam's Grand Slam. Speakeasy. Fat Sam's ain't humble, but it's your home sweet home. Plans are made near, things are played near. Each night astounds you. Rumors are a-buzzing, stories by the dozen. Look around your cousin like the news we're making here. Anybody who is, anybody will soon walk through that door at Fat Sam's Grand Slam. Speakeasy.
That's the best. We're going to fly right in here now with I'm Feeling Fine.
I'm feeling fine, filled with emotions, stronger than wine. They give me the notion that this strange new feeling is something that you're feeling too. Matter of fact, I'm forced to admit it, caught in the act, and maybe we've hit it. Is this strange new feeling something that you're feeling?
Okay, honey. That's enough, that's enough. A little contemporary for my taste, but very nice. You're hired.
So that was Bugsy's other half. Yeah, he's kind of chasing them the whole film. So they do get together finally. So next one coming up, Ordinary Fool. Favorite that one, but it's a little bit slow. But that's when she wanted to go to Hollywood and he had to do some damage. So this one's my favorite coming up. Right, if you've seen the film, you're gonna love this one. Here we go. So you want to be a boxer.
a boxer in the golden ring. Can you punch like a southbound freight train? Tell me just one thing. Can you move anywhere like a hummingbird's wing if you need to?
Ooh, that's fast.
Can you box? Can you weave? Can you fake and see when you need to? Well, you might as well quit if you haven't got it. So you wanna be a boxer? Can you pass the test? I can tell if you got it in you. I've trained the best. When you work and you sweat and you bet, but you train you a buzzsaw. Then you near lose your mind when you find that your boy has a glass jaw. So you might as well quit if you haven't got it.
Put him in the ring, Joe, look at what you found. We can use a fun joke, pushing him around. Show him the ropes and destroy his hopes. Put him in the ring, Joe, give the guy a chance. Let him do a sting, Joe, we can make him dance. Hunt him to bits, then he'll call it quits. For sure, Joe.
So you wanna be a boxer? Wanna be the champ? There's a golden boy inside you, not a punched out tramp. If you listen and you learn, there's an honor you can earn in the here. When you do see the crown, you're a king, not a clown, a contender.
But you might as well quit if you haven't got it. Put him in the ring, show something new to punch. Let me have a swing, Joe, then we'll go to lunch.
In the golden ring. Right, next one here is Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Tomorrow never comes. What kind of a fool do they take me for? Tomorrow, a resting place for bums, a trap set in the slums, but I know the score. I won't take no for an answer. I was born to be a dancer now, yeah. Tomorrow, tomorrow, as they say, another working day and another chore. Tomorrow, an awful price to pay. I gave up yesterday, but they still want more. They are bound to compare me to Fred Astaire when I'm done, yeah. Anyone who feels the rhythm moving through them knows it's gonna do them good to let the music burst out. When you feel sure, let the people know it. Let your laughter loose until your scream becomes a love shout. Tomorrow, tomorrow's far away. Tomorrow, as they say, is reserved for dreams. Tomorrow, tomorrow's looking gray. A playground always locked, trains no winning teams. won't take no for an answer. I was born to be a dancer now. Anyone who feels the rhythm moving through him knows it's gonna do him good to let the music burst out. When you feel it, show it, let the people know it. Let your laughter loose until your scream becomes a love shout.
Tomorrow never comes. Do you know what? I like this. This is making me go to sleep. This is nice. Nice and soothing. Right, we'll do two more. Right, next one is the all-time favourite, Down, 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 Down.
Down, 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 down.
You don't have to sit around complaining about the way your life has wound up. Think of all the time you're wasting. Time's a precious thing to let go by. Sure, you've hit the bottom, but remember you'll be building from the ground up. Every day's another step that takes you even closer to the sky. So give it a try. You don't have to sit around depressed about the way that luck deceived you. Fortune sailed away, you missed the boat and found that you'd been left behind. Fight and fight some more until you know the world is ready to receive you. Lady luck is fickle, but a lady is allowed to change her mind.
And there's that epic bit of tunage, and if you do watch it, the dancing is pretty good on that. We're all up on the table. It's very good. Right, I think it's wise we shall play this for the last one, which is My Name Is Tallulah.
Thank you.
There you have it. My name is Tudor. Alright guys, so like I say, there's more music. If you want to listen to it, we do part two. I really want to do part two, and it's going to be like a normal podcast where you have more discussion than songs, but I just wanted to throw this sing-along out there, and hopefully you lot enjoyed it, and you can, you know, a little different bit of podcast. I enjoyed it. I think it was pretty fun. So I need your feedback. At least 5 stars on Apple, please. Because without the ratings, I can't get people on from Bugsy. They're going to go, what? So I need good funding as well, you know. But mostly popularity. And then hopefully they can come on and it's going to be epic. So all the best, guys. Watch this space. This is just a sing-along. Part two is coming. Bye-bye for now.
We could have been anything that we wanted to be. And it's not too late to change.